Hello guys, this is my first video. If I make mistake, please forgive me. If a patient came with fever, cough and cold since 3 days, you can give this patient tablet erythromycin. This is called AZ. Erythromycin 500 mg once a day. OD means once a day. And tablet Dolo 650 mg TID. This is 3 times daily. And tablet pen 40. This is antacid. Acidity. And this is OD before breakfast. And tablet Montier LC. This is for cold. And cedar blue ZX. This is for white cough. If bulgum is, if mucus is present, then you can give this medicine. You can give this syrup to the patient if white cough. Hello.